application whitelisting, put other techniques in place so that they can also be part of the solution.
Now, obviously, you know, I mentioned Alibaba at the top. There are some broader concerns, Glenn, about what's going on in the Chinese markets and volatility that we're seeing there. Alibaba has not fared well. Investor, how concerned are you about what's happening here, and what do you see as the long-term Alibaba growth story?
Great question, Emily. I think, you know, in the short run, things like lockup expirations tend to hit companies in terms of the stock price, just because there's more supply that comes on the market. And as people anticipate that supply coming on, stocks tend to trade down. Actually, if you look back across many tech names, buying around this time is usually a pretty good thing to do. Stocks tend to react well in the months ensuing after lockup. And so you may see that Alibaba has a rebound.
Together.
Uncovering DNA repair, a mechanism that protects the human genome. I'm pleased to have both of them at this table. Welcome.
Thank you.
It's great to have you here. Very much an honor.
A pleasure to be here.
You will receive the awards tomorrow.
Yes.
Tell me about you and your career. Why this direction?
I was...